first coin, M-A-S. The second, A-N-G. The third, K-A-Y. The fourth, M-E-T. The fifth, A-L-S. Mesanke Metals.
A metal foundry. Would you like the address?
Would I ever?
1034 Vine Street, Hollywood. We'll finish up here. It's already been a long night, Phelps. See if you can talk them into giving themselves up.
I hope that big wad of cash doesn't weigh you down.
It's your priority straight, Phelps. We're close to bringing in one of the biggest dope cases of the year, and you're worrying about unsubstantial evidence?
Locked. We need another way in.
You okay?
I'll tell you when I see what's waiting for us at the top.
How long do you think you can hold out?
You're surrounded! And your buddies are dead!
Time to run out of ammo. Victor Sanders.
You know this guy?
I should have known.
Of course I know Roy. Roy and I have had an arrangement for many years.
You're under arrest.
Am I?
We have a mountain of prima facie evidence, as well as the testimony.
You'd be surprised how things have a habit of sorting themselves out. Evidence disappearing. Witnesses that can't be found. Policemen that forget. The impossible becomes probable when you have a client list like mine.
Shut your mouth! Turn around and put your hands behind your back.
Working vice can be a thankless task, Phelps. But on behalf of the brass and the moms and dads and the concerned citizens, I'd like to commend you and your partner for smashing this dope ring. Reefer is almost as big a threat to the children of this city as communism.
What about Sanders, Lieutenant?
Leave Sanders to me, Phelps. The chief will be looking after that one personally.
He will be brought to trial.
Phelps, we are celebrating your success. Don't push your luck. Sanders is no longer your problem.